Yeah! To get 90 minutes under your belt as your first game as manager?
It was difficult, you know, going into the day we knew it was going to be difficult, but you know, there was some real encouraging signs from us there. You know, you're scoring two goals against the team that's at the top of the league, you know, and you know, but the negative side is that we concede four, you know, and I feel that at times in the game there wasn't a lot in it, but when we got the ball down and passed it, you know, we showed we were a decent side. But I think I'm a bit naive in the goals we lost, which we'll need to get that out of our game to start winning games and get our confidence back.
Mm-hmm. Conditions were poor, granted they're poor for both sides. Do you think they handled the conditions is that a wee bit better than the second
half? Well, I think coming out in the second half, you know, they got the ball forward as quick as they could, and you know, they put us under a bit of pressure. You know, if we had held out for a wee bit longer than what we did, you know, it's a great strike for the left for the goal, you know. But I felt, you know, as the half went on, when we got the ball down and passed it, you know, I thought we looked a decent side. But again, you know, when we score the second goal, we get ourselves back into the game. But just a bit of naivety, we try to play a quick free kick and we get caught for the fourth goal, you know. So just wee things like that, we've got to, you know, we've got to see games out better and eradicate these little mistakes.
Yeah, it's one of these things when things are going against you, isn't it? Every mistake seems to get punished.
Well, that's it, you know, and I think you can see as well, the guys are needing some confidence within themselves. The only way they're going to get that is, you know, training hard, which they will do. And on a Saturday, is getting the 3 points, you know. I think once they get their first 3 points, and that, they'll get a huge amount of confidence from that.
At the minute, under the present position that the team are in the league, how vital, every game is vital, but next week against Brechin City, it's a derby, It's a bottom of the table clash. How vital is it to get?
As you say, any derby is huge. You know, going to Brechin next week is going to be difficult. You know, and it's going to be, it might not be pretty, but you know, whatever way we go and approach the game, and you know, the way we want to go and play, you know, it's going to be dependent on conditions. But what I can assure you is the sleeves will be rolled up first and foremost. Then we'll, you know, we'll try and play after that. But you know, it's a real difficult. We can fight for the lives as well, and us trying to get, you know, our first win in a while to get the confidence of the lads up. You know, so I'm sure the lads will be pushing for it next week. You know, they'll work hard in training as they did on Wednesday night past. We had a good session going into today, and I'm sure they're going to do it again next week with the build up to the local derby.
You said on Wednesday night when we started, the style of football that you like to play, a really attacking style of football, is it a matter also just now, just win ugly, just get that win under your belt?
I think you're right in saying that. I think, you know, you get any win, it's a case of getting 3 points on the board and kicking off for there. You know, and I felt today, you know, when we did get the ball down and play, we got into wide areas, we looked, you know, we looked threatening. But I'm sure there's more to come in those areas in the coming weeks.
Well, it was a tough opposition today. Your team played really, really well under the conditions, under the circumstances, so it gives you some encouragement and hope for next Saturday. So you must be reasonably happy.
I'm reasonably happy. You know, it's stages of the game were looking at them were fine. You know, as I say, we got ourselves into the game after the second goal, our second goal, should I say. But you know what, the little wee things that we need to knock out our game, you know, which is, you know, small margins, you know, which get you 3 points, and you know, we're going to have to take a little bit more care. You know, and look after ourselves better during the games and do things in the proper way. And I'm sure once the guys get used to us and we get used to them, you know, sizing each other up, I think, you know, we'll move onwards and upwards.
Great. Well, thanks for your time.
No worries, thanks.
So firstly, Darren, welcome back.
Thank you.
To Forfar Athletic. How was your second debut?
It was a lot unhappier than my first debut, just with the result today, wasn't it? A nice thing to happen, but it's great to be back, so looking forward to it.
Conditions really were horrendous, weren't they, for a game of football?
That was, to be actually honest, I think there's, I couldn't count in one hand how many times I played it worse than that. So it was really difficult for both sets of players, you know what I mean? So
you had a couple of good saves in the match, that was, because you've not played a lot in the last year or so, have
you? Yeah, because I played last weekend in a Rays 5 as a trialist as well. And then before that, you're talking, the last competitive game was here, about a year and a half at least ago. So it was alright to get a few saves, but like I say, the result's the main thing, and it's not a good feeling.
How are things in the dressing room and that now with all the upheaval we've had over the last couple of weeks? Things settled down?
No, I think the squads are positive, because it is a change, so you just got to really, as a player, you've got to get on with it and try and impress the new manager that comes in. And you can't really dwell, you've got to just be positive and try and soldier on.
You've got big gloves to fill from the previous keeper. I take it you're up for the challenge.
Oh, definitely. It's, as a goalie, you want to try and be the best you can be. And obviously, when you've got somebody that's came in, like a big man, that's done so well, you try to keep it, obviously try and be as good, if not better, but you just, it's for the team. You need to try and obviously do as well as you can.
So today's game was a tough game. You hope to get something out of it, but it was always going to be tough. Do you look at it more that next week, Brechin City, that's where the real stuff starts?
Yeah, well, obviously, as a player, as a team, you look to win all your games. That's the main thing. But obviously, if you can't beat the teams that are at the top of the league, you need to beat the teams that are around you. So next week's obviously going to be a massive game, and then the following week is just, every game's going to be a massive game for the rest of the season.
So would you say it's like, what is it, 17 games left, 17 cup finals really?
Yeah, basically. It's just, obviously, you're looking to win every game you can, and if you can't, obviously, the least you can get is a draw, kind of thing.
Well, I'd like to welcome you back to the
club.
And hopefully you get many more games under your belt. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.